Brother Sarko, we're back. Your prodigal henchmen have returned. Mr. Sarko, Mr. Other Sarko.
Goofing around. Let's eat them now before they goof the meat off their bones.
God, don't eat me! I'm mostly fat!
If we don't relocate soon, we won't have a choice. With all the earthquakes and rising tar, the pickings are getting slim down here. Soon, nothing in the lower valley will survive.
Yeah, when we get rid of Tyra, the upper valley is ours for the taking.
We need an edge, which is where you come in.
So you better have brought us some good news, or start hoping we can eat you in just one bite.
Oh, we've got news all right, boss.
Sis?
News you can use.
Tyra's had babies. Three of them.
Yeah, they're really cute. You just want to pinch their little cheeks.
More adoptions.
No, she said they were her own. And it looks like there's another egg still in her nest.
Another egg, huh?
If it was taken, she'd come look for it.
And then we can take care of her once and for all.